the fuck are you? When will you learn to stop being caught?
Right to jail, right away.
Yo, what's going on, guys? Pybass Savvy here. We are back at it with another goddamn day meme video of the month of May. This ain't really no meme video of the month of May, but yo, you already know what we talking about, bruh. Yo, the meme game been kind of whack right now. I can't even hold you. I'd be like, bruh, am I playing Death Stranding? Because these memes ain't making no sense. Okay, that game. That's why we didn't get a Silent Hill, because of that. Kojima, I need to talk to you. Being down bad has went to another level on the social media sites, okay? Now, I made a down bad video back in February when I was simping up. Ever since then, I thought down bad would, you know, go down. But no, bro, it has started a rolling of cringe and is being horribly down bad. I'm talking about they in the Earth's core. Y'all are purposely changing the difficulty to veteran. We already on hardened. Why the f*** you go harder? But yo, lads, without further ado, bruh, let's check out some of these down bad memes, man. Play the F word intro.
Shawty, you know that I really need you, and I'll do everything just to go please you. You said that you're lonely, but lacking the free too. You said that you want me, while your life is just too.
No, bruh, not the Xbox Live. What is this? What are we looking at? My man said, GG, hope you get your ween sucked. Okay, typical Halo player right here. He said, hold your horses. You're a girl gamer? Not to be a freak, but just when I thought you couldn't get any more attractive, you started playing video games. Nicely done, my lady.
All right, what?
All right, never mind. He ain't no Halo player. This nigga's a full-blown Redditor, all right? You've just become every man's dream woman. If you had missed a couple before, you can be sure you've got us all drooling. Lord, bro. God damn. What the fuck? What are you talking about? This is next level, okay? If you're gonna be down bad, at least, for the love of fucking God, do it through text messages on Instagram or through iMessages. The amount of down bad you gotta be to send some flirty messages through the Xbox Live chat? Nigga, you need to be in jail. Said, girls be like, I know my worth, then get played by motherfuckers who look like this. Why do the hoes be looking for these curly hair ass niggas, bro? I can't even hold you. The girls be down bad too. Y'all be getting played by TikTokers.
It's time for sweat check.
Sweat check.
What the fuck?
Oh, what the hell? Yo! Ugh! If we take this video out of context, this nigga is slurping water off the floor. People walk on that shit. He Damn, nigga, you down bad. Licking sweat off the ground? Have mercy on your soul, brother. I didn't want to do this to you, but I'm gonna have to bust it out on you. Okay, no homo. Yeah, I know y'all hate Call of Duty Ghosts. This nigga's stupid, though. He need this, okay? Take the damn game. Take it. He fell in love with someone who gave him a bit of attention and fantasized about a future together, even though the other person didn't have the same interest.
Damn.
Ha ha ha. I just don't see how y'all niggas can still pursue a girl that ain't showing no interest. You gotta have the signal. But bro, if you having a full-blown conversation with her and she looking at her phone, she doing everything except paying attention to you, nigga, streets. I say keep it rolling. Halo Infinite dropping this year. I said keep it moving. Y'all niggas be simping. Y'all niggas be simping. Oh my God. I searched up Judge Judy Hopps, no clothes on my school laptop. Hold on. What? Wait a second. What? Judge Judy Hopping?
Oh my God.
School laptop?
Oh my God.
What the fuck? Detection of incident / illegal content on school Chromebook? It says the browsing history has consisted of pornographic websites which include bestiality? Yo, future me, can you play the World at War theme song?
Yes, sir.
Thank you, bro. What the fuck is wrong with you niggas, bro? Judge Judy? Judge, what the hell do you see in this woman? Now, I can understand the sipping for fake characters and fucking waifus, but Judge Judy, but that's a level of down badness that you need help for, okay? Let's get the petition rolling, okay? Link in the description. It's not really there.
Another year, another birthday for my precious, beautiful little Nico Yazula.
Nico, bro,
and
what is this?
And although I couldn't get you the whole cake this year,
bro,
I did get you a little slice all to yourself.
You got a cake for a fictional character?
It kind of reminds me of you, you know? Because it's cute and pink on the outside, but you flip it around, and there's a little bit of devil on the inside.
Because,
you know, it's devil cake. It's okay, Nico. You can laugh whenever you're ready.
What the fuck am I watching?
What?
Everybody get up. We're going outside. All right, get y'all asses up. I ain't playing. We're all going outside. We're touching that fucking grass. Get up!
Y'all think I'm playing, bruh. Y'all think I'm playing. Zephyr, am I playing? I love you, Zephyr. You're so cute. Here it go, right here, ladies and gentlemen. Here it go, right here. I don't know why that's here in the grass. Touch it. Just get a feel for it, all right?
What's this? Bro, What is this? Oh, shit. Oh!
Damn, that nigga down bad, bro.
That sucks. What'd I tell you? Look at the image closely. What type of hair type you got? Curly hair.
Damn.
Bro, these curly black hair niggas are pulling all the hoes. Save some hoes for the rest of us. What? Yo. Really wish you were here. What? You make my heart skip a beat.
What?
Yo. Yo. Yo, a lot of people in the comments are saying that this video is a girl with a little fake mustache on. That doesn't make it any better, bro. No cap. She looked like a hefty ass man. That's a good man looking outfit you got there. But in the context of you not being a woman, this is down bad. I mean, I have no other choice but to say this, ma'am. Straight to jail. All right? Get your little goofy ass in the truck.
I made $400.05 second deck last night.
What?
Who gave you the nickel? They all did.
They what? Wait a second. So you got $400 sucking meats, and they all paid you a nickel for each meat? So hold on, ladies and gentlemen. Let's do the mathematical corrections right now. He got $400, right, and 5 cents. So if we divide that by five, this man sucked 80,000 dicks? For shall I didn't know days like this would come. I should have stayed in the womb with Dead Space 2. Is the World at War music playing? Daddy's grumpy.
Oh, fuck!
Daddy's grumpy.
You cannot be sending them type of Snapchats. They laughing at you.
Hey, y'all, come look at this.
Like, you couldn't think of anything better than that? Daddy's grumpy. What the fuck? What? What is this?
Turn it off, you're ripping me.
Said,
turn it off, you're ripping.
This is why I say TikTok can't be held in a meme game. One time I was so down bad, I invited this girl over. I gave her a Gatorade with laxatives mixed in it, okay? Then when she said she had to go to the bathroom, I told her the toilet didn't work, so don't bother flushing it. Then when she left, I took all the shit that was in the toilet, put it in the plastic bag, and put it under my pillow so I can smell it in my dreams. Yeah. You're going to jail. Have we become this down bad that you're getting turned on by literal shit? My man said, forget flushing the toilet. Let me scoop that shit up, put it in a plastic bag, and stuff it under my pillow so I can smell your raw dookie when I'm sleeping. Nigga, are you serious? Here's another one. It says, I was down bad, so I invited a girl to my house. I purposely made her eat stuff with garlic so she would have to brush her teeth. I opened up the pipe so all her spit would pour into a cup I placed under the sink. I used that spit as mouthwash every night. For days like this, I wonder, how could stuff like this happen in a modern society? Due to the amount of technology and resources we have, we are still behind as a people. I must go from this area. I can no longer live among these animals. For be it, shall I be gone. Dead Space 2 is a good game. What? Garlic? She was already at your house. Why did you hit? You couldn't have made her like... You couldn't... I don't even... Jail! That's all the memes we got. That last one threw me off. Yo, lads, I hope you boys enjoyed the video, right? Drop a like on this one. Check out my streams, my Instagram. Don't forget to subscribe, all that crazy shit that YouTubers say. And I will see you boys in the next one. Peace! Jail. Now, brother, that's sus, okay? You're getting reported, and...